Prime Minister Moses Nagamutu has expressed sympathy to First Lady Sandra Granger on the passing of her mother, Edith Chanasu. The Prime Minister, in an email to President David Granger, asked that sympathy be conveyed to the Chanasu family on behalf of himself and wife, Sita Nagamutu. Prime Minister Nagamutu is currently on travel duty overseas. 94-year-old Edith Chanasu died on Wednesday morning at the St. Joseph's Mercy Hospital.